Researchers in China have developed a smart coating that behaves like skin, heals itself from damage, and is as hard as tooth enamel. The future is here, everyone. The future is here. This development represents a big step forward in material science, but self-healing tech isn't exactly new. There are three general types of self-healing tech available right now that form the basis of all of these innovations. One where the healing agents are embedded in the material, one where a vascular network, kind of like your body's veins, brings healing agents to the site of the damage, and one where the material is intrinsically capable of healing itself when exposed to a certain stimuli, like heat. Some use ionic conduction, some use covalent bonding and conductive silver nanoparticles, and one of my favorites is a team in China that takes inspiration from the human body. Say your phone screen cracks. With something like this new technology, the softer, cushy bottom layer reacts to the trauma and provides the extra material to fill in the broken bits of the top layer, while the hardness of the top layer provides a protective coating to allow the healing to take place. The harder top layer is also apparently antimicrobial, meaning it could have future implications for biomedical devices. Self-healing cyborg implants, anyone? Not for me, but you go for it. Other teams around the world have been exploring similar technologies. In just the last few years, we've seen the beginnings of soft, self-healing robots that can perform delicate tasks and fit into small spaces, and flexible self-healing electronic skin that could attach to a person's body and monitor their health, as well as a whole host of other potential applications like human-robot interaction and prosthetic limb enhancement. All of these are also recyclable, which means that even though they're promising, exciting new technology, they don't promise to create a lot of excess waste in the process. In 2016, a team published research demonstrating a material that was conductive, stretchy, and self-healing, providing major implications for extending the life of lithium-ion batteries. So the big takeaway from this topic is not just science fiction-like tech development, but also major environmental implications. Imagine never having a broken electronic that you had to replace because the one you have is self-healing. The top layer of this new coating from the Chinese researchers is so hard and durable, the team hopes that their self-healing technology will last longer and produce less waste than options that may wear out faster after fewer injuries. But that's getting a little ahead of ourselves. For now, the Chinese engineering team is trying to improve their production process to make it more efficient and less expensive so that they can hopefully bring a commercial prototype to market in the next few years. They say it would most likely be applicable in areas like consumer electronics, and maybe even construction. I mean, self-healing buildings would be pretty sweet. We may still be a couple of years away from seeing self-healing technologies in stores or in the doctor's office, and when they do come around, experts say consumers are gonna have to pay a premium, cause that's gonna be expensive. But it's exciting to see researchers take the longevity of their technology and the environmental impact of any potential products into account. Hey peeps, for more about our robotic future, check out this video about microbots that go inside you. Yeah! And fun fact, researchers aren't just inspired by nature, they're actually using it. New bioconcrete contains a bacteria that can stay dormant for up to 200 years. Activated by water, they produce limestone to fix the crack. Oh, bacteria, I love you. Thanks for watching, Seeker.